Congratulations on 10 wonderful years to the Texas Metro News and Garland Journal News teams. I'm Marlon Walker, the managing editor of Local for the Marshall Project, a national nonprofit newsroom covering criminal justice. And our work has appeared in both publications. Cheryl Smith and her team each day hold the powerful accountable and make sure that our stories from the Black community are told accurately. Here's to many more years of doing that very vital and important work. Cheers.